Andrea Fico.
That's great determination.
Good clean challenge.
He must score.
Baka.
Good catch by the goalkeeper.
That was close, not mention it there at all.
At the striker's feet.
Easy for the goalkeeper there.
Great chance here.
Simply no messing about there. Clean finish. Let's take a closer look at that goal now. That goal has changed the shape of the game. Let's see what happens now. And with the defender now.
Sends it long.
Becker now.
Off his head. What a great headed goal. A chance to have a better look here.
And it's level. Determined work from the player and his team to get them back into the game.
That's a foul.
Well, he's going to be off. It's a straight red.
He's tried to be a hero, but was never likely to hit the target from there.
Well, let's have a look at that one again.
Picked up by the defender. The striker picks it up.
And this really takes the pressure off the defence.
The striker picks it up.
Oh, well intercepted.
Played short by the keeper.
It's with the defender now. The attacker is in possession.
It's Casemiro.
Good clearance there.
The board has gone up and we're going to have 3 minutes of stoppage time. Defender is on the ball.
Oh, that could be painful.
Oh, it's a yellow card. He'll have to be careful now.
So one team's game plan has gone out of the window after that sending off. Can the other side use their advantage in the second half? Things are so close. Can this second half result in one team stamping their authority on the game? Moving down the flanks here. Played.
Oh, it's a clear chance. The keeper's blocked that one.
Good defending there.
Silva.
Booted clear.
He's onside here.
Surely now. And this is a world-class finish.
Will they make that quick change now?
Let's see a replay of that crucial goal.
And the coach is changing things round. Let's see what difference the change makes.
And the players have finished celebrating and we're back underway.
He'll be disappointed with that tackle. He's normally so reliable.
Oh, good clearance.
Good distribution. Benega with the ball.
They're not going easy on the opposition today. They're hungry for more.
They're appealing, but he's onside. Is this the moment? And they've equalised.
Two goals today from this exciting player. Let's see that one again. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. And the coach is changing things round.
Oh, it's 2-2 now.
Confident pass. Ah, oh, defending.
He's knocked it long.
Silva, not a good tackle at all.
He's received a booking and he can't have any complaints about that.
Oh, he looks hurt down there and in some pain.
Jesus.
The scores are level, but can one team seize the opportunity?
And that's lofted upfield.
Headed on. Good distribution.
It's level and they're on the back foot and they need to get this one away.
Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Finds his teammate.
Poor attempt to win the ball. Is Jutkovic.
Good save.
Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look.
Confident pass. This player is taking on the opposition. The striker picks it up.
Oh, he must score.
Sainsbury.
That's full time and we're all square onto extra time and possibly penalties.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray.
Off we go again then for another 30 minutes of extra time. They're waiting in the box hoping for a good delivery. And that one swung into the box.
Gets the header in.
Oh, he heads wide.
And that's out for a goal kick.
Keeper collects that one.
Distributes the play. Defenders are looking to the assistant, but the...
What a chance! And it's in!
That's his second goal!
That was really well taken. Here's how they did it.
Board has gone up and we're going to have 3 minutes of stoppage time.
And he's put them in front here after some great play. Will they extend their lead further?
And we're into stoppage time now.
And that's a throw-in. Both teams have had a good amount of possession. That's good link-up play.
The referee calls playback for an offside.
Safe passing from his team. That's nicely played.
Can they make it count?
Defender then back on the ball.
Great patience here.
He slid for the ball, but missed.
And we're into stoppage time now.
Oh, fantastic effort from him. Well deserved, the Man of the Match award.